Now, we've heard a lot about land tornadoes in recent days, especially in Missouri, but they also happen at sea. Let's just show you these pictures that have come into us from Australia. This is a waterspout, of course, which appeared off the coast of the state of New South Wales. And you can see the amount of water that's been churned hundreds of meters into the air.